For chatting to them down there in Parc Fermé, and he'll go off for a little handshake as well. So there's the GT3 winner, the 101 car of Dominic Bauman and Maximilian Buch, and let's have a look at how that race finished. The Mercedes-Benz winning of Bauman and Buch, as we expected, 23 and a half seconds clear.